Hi, welcome to my third video blog. As I mentioned in my first video, the four distinct seasons are very beautiful in Japan. And in fact, early summer is one of my favorite times of the year because two of my favorite flowers bloom during this time of the year. And they are hydrangea, which is ajisai in Japanese, and the iris, which has two names in Japanese, which is ayame or shobu. So, being the nerd that I am, I have the handy-dandy guide to iris gardens in eastern Japan, which I've never used. But the pictures are pretty, so that counts, right? Anyway, last weekend I went to two of the gardens that are in this book, and I knew about before I had the book. I went to the Meiji Jingu Gyoen, which is the Meiji Jingu inner garden, and the Horikiri Shobuen, which is the Horikiri iris garden. So the next several videos will be of both gardens, and in particular in the Horikiri area, every summer from June 1st to around June 20th, they have a Shobu Matsuri, or an iris festival. In fact, the whole theme of that area is in fact the iris. That's their life, the iris. So it's a really interesting place to go. That will be in the second or the third video of this next series that I post on YouTube. So I hope that you enjoy these videos, and please leave comments and any questions for me as usual at YouTube. Thanks, bye.
Ame wa furu furu jinba wa nureru kosu ni kosarenu tabaruzaka Tabaruzaka nara mukashi ga koishi otoko doshi no ume no ato Thank you.